The remnants of Hurricanes Lee and Maria will strengthen powerful winds and downpours terrorizing northern England and Scotland today. Commuters have been told to plan ahead for a manic Monday of disruption on the roads, railways and at airports. Storm-force winds of up to 90 miles per hour could slam into higher ground in Scotland, the weather company said. The Met Office has put a yellow weather warning in place for northern regions until just before midnight tonight. Getty, brace yourselves, powerful winds are expected to cause travel chaos today. An alert on its website reads, strong western northwest winds are likely to affect northern areas of the UK on Monday. Some delays to road, rail, air and ferry transport are likely. Some bus and train journeys may be affected, with some journeys taking longer. Delays for high-sided vehicles on exposed routes and bridges are likely. Some short-term interruptions to power supplies are possible. Met Office yellow warning. The Met Office has issued a severe weather alert. Related articles: Getty, strong winds of up to 90 miles per hour could slam into Scotland's today. Strong west or northwest winds are likely to affect northern areas of the UK on Monday. The Met Office, meanwhile, a mass of cold air being dragged in from the north is set to send temperatures nosediving in the coming days. A BBC forecaster said, things are getting colder, we're dragging down some colder air as we change the wind direction tomorrow. We are also seeing more of these heavy and blustery showers too, so quite unpleasant weather for the morning rush hour. As we head into the afternoon, we're likely to find more cloud streaming in. The UK was illuminated by one of the greatest and most terrifying lightning storms in recent times. Last night, Sam Whitfield, SWNS.com. Strong gales are forecast to wreak havoc across the country throughout the week, with the north bearing the brunt, forecasters said. Britain will experience its windiest week since the end of last winter, when storms Doris and Ewan hit on February 23 and 26, said the weather company. Forecasters have warned of two massive storms that are expected to spark flooding and travel chaos later this month. Related articles.